All right. It's been a while since I've checked email, clearly. So, we've got to deliver a fuel filter, and we've also got to check up on that little sister, if you will. So I figure first things first, let's just get to camp and get this fuel filter here. I should probably get her a new skirt. Don't ask what it's made of. Thank you.
think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
9S, why are you acting all surprised? We were out there trying to get that kid, and Pascal decided to contact us directly. So, why the shock now? If this person music box thing is supposedly here in the amusement park, then I guess I gotta go the long way. No point in opening up that shortcut, right?
Is this the music box she was looking for? Man, this thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
Oops, sorry about that. I forgot. We are going back to Pascal's village instead. Sometimes I just get so dang excited. Whatever, man, keep living the dream. Thank you. Unfortunately for you, I am a yes man. We'll go ahead and save it here. Thanks for watching.